A lot more run down than I imagined. Do you smell that? The stench of smoke. Something's on fire down below. Not a great sign.
Thank you.
you just past that door. So much smoke. We have to hurry. The map says this hatch is the easiest way into the library. Come on. What do you guess is in here? Arrows. Nice ones, too. Why would someone leave these around?
Someone else wants the book. We cannot allow this. Hold them off while I keep looking.
I found you do. All right. I'm here. What'd I miss? Their leader said he's after the book. We need to find it before he does. Up here! Look at this journal!
search ends here.
The writing is all strange scribbles. I think I'll hold on to it. I saw that book burner just ahead. Keep going.
Thank you.
aren't so tough. Come on, their leader ran just over the hill.
Small creatures! The book belongs to the True Sworn!
If he thinks the book is here, then we have to stop him!
forges this blade.
Strike them down!
Sure, this even has words, just symbols. This is definitely the book I'm supposed to bring to Frau Lupus. It looks exactly the way it was described, but it doesn't have any words in it. Just these strange symbols. We have it now, and that's what matters. A job well done. Well, I should bring this eerie tome to Frau Lupus. But first, I'm curious about that other book I found. The words seem encrypted, but I'm not sure. Either way, thanks for helping me rescue it from the True Sworn. We make quite the team. The more I look through this book, the more uneasy I feel. Something about it. I don't know. I wish I could understand these symbols. I know I have a job to do, but a little voice in my head says I should leave it here. I wish I knew. Someone wanted this whole place in ashes. That tells me they have something to hide. But the last Longhouse Emperor died 5 years ago. Who cares what's down here? After I give over the book, maybe I'll look into this more. Over in Riften, no idea why he's interested in the book, but my contact told me not to ask questions. Hey, if you find yourself in the area, we should meet. Maybe look into these mysteries together. More adventure! I know just the person who would love to dive headfirst into solving this. He's a bit reclusive these days, but quite clever at figuring out puzzles. It may come across as silly, but I just have to know what it says.